Right now, it's New York's number one news with Joe Torres and Tanya Rivero, Ryan Field with sports, and meteorologist Jeff Smith with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast. Now, Eyewitness News at 6.